I found Dima. She's pinned down at the farm.
Doom impending. The farm is compromised. Expect to be overrun soon. Requesting assistance.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect her. I'll meet you up there.
No problem, Mario.
You can take this chopper, Fratre.
But we make a good team, eh? Frigo and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow! I look amazing!
Ah, there you are.
Dima.
Dima, Ali Umar al-Masri.
Radius not shattered. Scaphoid intact. Ah, this grabber mug is dated. Huh, ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical.
I don't know if I should talk during this gameplay. Or what, but Dima. I guess I'm gonna talk.
It's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Hello. I don't know if I should
talk. Let me know in the chat if you guys want me to talk or not. Mission completed.
Still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
This is actually my first time ever playing Just Cause at all. And so far, I really like it. Definitely gonna keep playing it.
This is a dangerous undertaking.
Subscribe if you're new.
Follow me.
And like the video.
Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Si.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious. Thorough. Safety minded.
So
not
I
like
guess.
Dima.
Rico's the main
Remember
person.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me.
I haven't seen this.
After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium.
First one.
Bavarium? Exist only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, barbarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, barbarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
Made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes. But I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment. Stop!
So far, this game looks beautiful. I'm sorry you guys didn't see like the first half. The only reason is because I was basically the tutorial, and I know most people they don't like to see the tutorial. So yeah. Sorry if you guys did see one. Saw it, but just let me know next time, and then I'll make sure to include it. Oh, really?
Ah, good.
Oh, that's
now,
weird.
Try again. Must rule out beginner's luck. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
Well, I barely made that one. I don't know if... I'm still, like, shaky on the controls. So we could sprint, fire, DNA, jump, deploy, interact. Well, I guess you can't sprint. I guess this is how you're gonna have to move.
Explosion averted.
Explosion?
Safety first.
Are you alright?
Yes, move. Alright. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
Salute. Salute.
What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachinothri. Although that name will likely not make it past you.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
That did it. I'm going in.
emotional. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
Shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Is this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic. It's exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman?
Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, please. We have got to make things right.
Hey, Dima! This wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device, GE-64. Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge, then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
The Ravello's force is moving quickly. Make haste.
Ready for the convoy. The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming. Now, access the SAM's command panel.
I should do it. I've made myself some new friends.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frigo. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We? Over.
Don't worry about the no comlinks. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over. Rico, dinner's getting cold. Grandmother is going crazy. You must come.
It's me, Grandmadre.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario
to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmadre. Grandmadre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished.
I was waiting for you. I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a violin song. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, when'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels. But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on Liravel a week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Grandmadre! Give us 1 minute! We will be inside, please!
Mario. Respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. The Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
And that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy this Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
Of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
Hey, it's Rico! No one will ever believe this!
grew up here, so I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how the Revelos ruined this beautiful city.
Chopper support to contact. Be advised, tanks dispatched. advised that chopper support is approaching your location. This is dispatch. Sending ground reinforcements to your position. This is HQ. Additional support incoming shortly.
By the DRM. Take them back. These are not Policia. These are the Ravello's thugs. Violent and the stupid.
Request received. Reinforcements en route. This is HQ. We have additional forces converging on your position. At large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
This looks deadly.
This is dispatch. Did we get him? What's going on? Report.
champion of the revolution!
Bad guys here.
What the?
Report a limo en route to pick up a D-Revelo informant. Steal the limo and proceed with the pickup, impersonating the drive.
Hey, it's Rico! No one will ever believe this! I love you, Rico!
Great. Now pick up that informant. Don't attract any heat, or you'll give yourself away. Accident. Crash the vehicle, but dive out at the last second.
Driver, I was told this limo can be equipped with a blacklight. I can't possibly get...
Nice, Rico!
Perfect.
Maybe there's a future in espionage for you after all. That statue, Rico.
You know what they say about guys who need big statues.
Thank you.
blood never gets old.
My psychiatric evaluator misunderstood the importance of giving me a clean bill of health. I explained that I do not lack a sense of moral responsibility. I simply disagree with his morality, or rather, his mortality. So begins my military career. The chessboard now lay before me, filled with the possibility of ultimate victory.
You have to take out these ugly billboards, Rico. The general's face terrifies the people into submission.
That's it. I'll raise the flag.
Manaea has been set free, my friends! The Di Ravello militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out! Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores!
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out. My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first. Scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike. Beauty, eh? She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
To me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down the Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
Thank you.
back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app. Getting a chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking. To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Baia is Vis Electra. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
Thank you. for the revolution.
Roll, Rico!